name is Kaniya, and on the behalf of HR Success Talk, I'm welcoming you one and all on our YouTube channel. So today, Saurabh Mittal with us, who is the area chairperson of IT department from Asia Pacific Institute of Management. So sir, kindly introduce yourself.
Hello, I am Saurabh Mittal and I take care of IT department as well as I am the chairperson of academics at Asia Pacific Institute of Management. And it is my honor and privilege to be associated with HR Success Talk for this Excel workshop that we organized today. And it was a wonderful event. We had around 30 people from HR domain from different companies. And there was one trainer from HR Success Talk who trained about advanced Excel techniques.
His name is Mr. Jivanshu Singla.
Mr. Jivanshu Singla. So today we had Mr. Jivanshu Singla with us, who trained 30 HR experts from industry in advanced Excel.
Okay, thank you so much, sir. So, today's our topic is on connecting education and industry. So my first question to you is that what do you see a gap between formal education system and expectation of a corporate world?
Okay, so I discuss with my students also that the classes that we are organizing, they are depending upon books. And those books that we are going to teach our students, they might be written like 2-3 years back. And the writers, they have written those books in their journey of like 2-3 years again. So the books that we are bringing to the class, they are already 4-5 years old. And those books are not having the content that is preparing my students for the future. Because my students who are doing their PGDM course, they are preparing themselves for strategy and the decision-making roles in industry. So maybe after 4-5 years, whatever they have studied, that will be outdated.
Okay.
In fact, what we are teaching them today in the classroom, that may not be relevant in the industry at all. So there is a big gap between what the industry is doing and what we are teaching in the classroom. So as an instructor, it is a big responsibility on teachers that we should update ourselves in the different types of workshops and events and trainings that are organized by industry, or we can collaborate with industry channels, the different platforms, and we can have better integration with industry for updating ourselves to bring the best to the students in the classrooms.
So sir, I would also like to know that in your opinion, how is gap can be filled?
So the first thing that I already discussed with you, that the teacher should update themselves, as well as we should bring the industry to the class. The experts can come, they can train our students, and they can share the insights what the industry is doing. In fact, we should give more exposure to our students also in the form of workshops and conferences where the industry experts will come and they will tell our students what the expectations of industry is. And we need to update our curriculum according to the requirements of industry. At Asia Pacific, I have been fortunate enough that my management allows us to bring the industry experts every year, and in the annual course review, we try to discuss and deliberate what the expectations of industry are, and we try to incorporate whatever suggestions are there from industry. So in a way, we are updating our syllabus on every year basis. But still, there can be different domains where we can further work and we can update ourselves.
Okay, thank you so much, sir, for putting such great insights on connecting education and industry. And also thank you so much,
thank
sir,
you.
For giving us an opportunity to do this event in your Asia Pacific Institute.
Sure.
Thank you.
You.